Looking for a deal?
Proxy, I hoped to find you here. I sensed a powerful ripple in fate, and came as quickly as I could. I have been scouring the plains for hints of Torvasard's doings. I sensed ripples of probability flowing across the Daedric realms. Imagine my surprise when I traced them to their origin, ancient Miskarkand. What happened there? Without Nantharion, and with Torvasard off doing who knows what, the recollection will be scattered and leaderless. Our battle merely shifts to a new arena now, with even greater stakes. Already the threads of fate fray at an alarming rate. I do not think reality is endangered by Athelia's travels, but by her choices. Whatever she decides to do, reality must accommodate her. It will shatter in the attempt. The threat of her next decision causes fate to now fray. The one who knows has not made that clear to me. Yet as long as reality persists, we still have a chance to prevent Athelia from undoing everything. Conclude your business with Baragon, Proxy. Our work is not yet done.
I'm glad you're back.
A few recollection may linger, but their threat fades. Without Nantharion or the Staff of Many Paths, there will be no more Wildburns. The mad dream of a new alien kingdom replacing Westweald is dead. And that wasn't our only victory, friend. By saving Skingrad and Vashabar from Nantharion's designs, you taught both sides to stand against a common enemy. Whatever comes next, all the people of Westweald will face it together. I thank you for that. It's not much, but please, take this. I sent word to Vashabar about Nantharion's fate, and Tribune Alea's scouts report that the Recollection's on the run. However, the Daedric incursions from Miramor continue unabated. I don't think Shard Marshal Vargas is done with us yet. Shard Marshal Vargas clearly intends to conquer Westweald for her prince. She made that quite apparent at Feldegard Keep. But there may be another motive for the incursions. If Vargas keeps us busy here, we can't interfere with Athelia's plans. Athelia said something about a loom and restoring what was lost. And her plan probably leads to the end of reality that Laramil keeps going on about. Let's take the fight to Athelia and maybe prevent whatever she has in mind. Are you with me? Take a look at the Skein of Secrets. If Athelia returned to Miramor, wherever that is, then perhaps the Skein can show us how to follow her. It's worth a try, anyway. The Wood Elves aren't going to pack up and return to Valenwood, if that's what you're asking. Nantharion was wrong about many things, but there's room for Bosmer in Westweald. I think the Kelovian neighbors will come to see that too. I think Vashabar is done with kings. Nantharion came from an old family in Sylvanar, so the Bosmer who followed him accepted that title. I imagine they'll choose a new leader with a little more humility. Greenspeaker Darylith would be a good choice. I have my own contacts. Old habits die hard, I suppose. But these came from Legion scouts reporting to Tribune Alea. They send word that Miramor monsters are still appearing out of thin air all across the Weald. I imagine you could make a real difference against these Daedric monsters, but we can win a lot of battles and still lose the war. These incursions are going to keep coming until we stop them at their source. We need to deal with Shard Marshal Vargas. The Wood Elves aren't going to pack up and return to Valenwood, if that's what you're...
A map that shows you exactly where to find Athelia's power? That sounds remarkably useful. Who came up with that, I wonder? Go ahead and try it, comrade. I want to see how this Skein thing works. Worried? How could I not be? I know nothing about Oblivion Plains except that mortals don't belong there. I'd much prefer to spend my whole life in our own world, thank you very much. Our enemies aren't giving us that option, though, are they?
Wendir? Does that mean anything to you, Laramil?
There are many hidden paths between the planes. I suspect the Skein of Secrets has showed us one. Prepare yourselves.
How exactly do we prepare ourselves for Oblivion?
A good point. There is no telling what we may encounter. Still, that is our course. Fascinating. Wendir is another alien ruin, but the Skein of Secrets offers no explanation beyond a mark on a map. A subtle tool indeed, worthy of the Lady of Whispers. I am curious, Proxy. What exactly did you see when you looked at the Skein? Yes, it showed me the same. A place where Athelia used her power. I doubt she is still unknown. The Skein presents us with a strange puzzle that we must solve. When you saw Athelia with Vargas in Miskarkand, what exactly did she say? A loom. As in a weaving apparatus? Intriguing. As for Athelia's home, her realm in Oblivion was forgotten when she was. No records exist that can point us to Miramore. And the thought of restoring what was lost, I do not like the sound of that. The point to which we must travel to follow Athelia, I assume. Perhaps we will find a portal to her realm there. Or mayhap there is something we are meant to learn in Wendir. We must trust the Skein. I shall meet you there, Proxy.
I have a feeling this is the start of a long and dangerous journey. Take care of any business you have here in Skingrad while you can, friend. I'll meet you at Wendir.
We'll meet you at the Wendir ruins, comrade. We'll follow you wherever Athelia's trail takes us.
Thank you. My friend, Lord Hollowjack's strength is growing once again. I need your help. The Daedric Lord Hollowjack seeks new prey to add to his larder. It's as I feared. Our defeat of Lord Hollowjack was only temporary. He's gathered his strength once again, and will come for us if we don't act quickly. Enter Detritus once more and defeat Lord Hollowjack. Disperse his power for a time, until the Witch's Festival ends. Prepare yourself and your allies to confront him again. Be careful. Lord Hollowjack is very powerful. I'd join you, but my fears would just strengthen him.
Be careful about what you touch in here. The Witch Mothers aren't very forthcoming about their possessions. If you're not sure about something, I'd suggest leaving it alone.
trouble? Sorry, I just always assume. Sure, I guess. Anything specific in mind? Traveling with you is a good time. Better than sitting around reading books. Need something?
They all come back to me. You failed. Give up now.
They are illusions. Don't be shaken by them. Hear or see you.
Hurry. That was fun. Let's do it again.
He's too powerful like this.
Your pounding heart betrays you. Am I getting warmer? Battle Lantern upward bound. Cast your
you
Well done. Return to me. You did it. Hollowjack's physical form has been dispersed. He can't be killed for good. But if you continue to defeat his corporeal form until the festival ends, the veil will strengthen and confine him to detritus. Unfortunately, yes. Daedra can't be slain by mortal hands. He will return. But he can't harm us or anyone else until he regains his strength. When he does return, we'll need heroes like you once more. We are safe, my friend. For now.